bridge with ball squeeze. So placing a ball in between the knees, about a 6-inch ball, palms flat on the ground, pressing the hips up while squeezing the ball and lowering. Details here. Deep breath in first. Exhale, activate the core, squeeze the butt, lift, driving your knees forward, ensuring that the feet are staying parallel. Arms can assist, pushing gently into the floor.